Let's start with some breaking news. Derby have appointed Paul Clement as their new head coach. The 43-year-old left his role as the Real Madrid assistant manager last week following Carlo Ancelotti's sacking. Well, he replaces Steve McClaren, who left Derby last month after they missed out on reaching the Championship playoffs on the final day of the season.
It's a great day for Derby County. I'm absolutely delighted that Paul Clement has joined us with immediate effect as our new head coach. He's joined on a 3-year contract, so plenty of time to build the club, take it forward and to realise all our ambitions.
Prozac a day, husband's a CPA, her dreams went out the door. Duran. Where's the mini skirt? Made of snake skin.